Today is an amazing day. We're walking through the jungle. It's very dense and the trail is very almost invisible. But we're getting very close to the pygmy tribes that we're seeking out today. We're going to be helping them by giving them machetes and cloves and salt and other things. But can you hear them in the background? Just listen for a minute. They're singing and dancing, playing their instruments because they're so happy that we're coming. And I just wanted everybody to know how interesting it is to be in the middle of a jungle in the Congo and to be approaching a tribe that's rejoicing because we're on the way. It's very interesting because they're doing the same thing American Indians do. They're going woo-woo-woo-woo like this. And they did it all the way in. And so I guess people are still people no matter where you go in the world. Today we are making history here in the jungles of the Congo. These are pygmies from many tribes who have gathered together who are being eaten. And we've come here to bring them out of the jungle to a better spot where they will be safe. These are pygmies who have never seen a white person before in their entire lives. And when they saw me the first time, they hid. And then we said, I really love you, and I've come to bring gifts. And they came out and they began to clap with their hands and rejoice and laugh. So these are very precious people to the Lord Jesus Christ. He loves them with all his heart. And he sent me here to bring them the good news for this day and this hour. This is January 2010 in the jungles of Congo. And she brought forth her son. His name was Jesus. Jesus came to earth.
Yesu Kristo alikuja hapa kudunia.